Silicon Valley provides a unique ecosystem, basically in some sense a network of having a very strong university that's very applied, that is all about working with the real world, doing basic research, and then trying to put that basic research into the society, into the good. An important thing, I think, is also that it's a social network of sharing, is that basically in California there is no non-competes, so people move around freely. And this means that the flow of innovation is much, much, much faster. The other important thing is the critical mass, again, of very, very large amounts of talent, so that companies can be scaled up very quickly. For example, in my own experience, I started working with Pinterest when there was less than 200 of us. 3 years later, there is a few thousand of us. And the company culture and everything wasn't lost, and the new people got hired. And then I think the last thing is that universities, as well as kind of companies, focus less on protecting their IP and really trying to move as fast as possible. Because if we think about innovation is about moving fast, and it's not so much about building walls and figuring out how to do the next step very carefully. It's really about running and iterating fast. And if we run and iterate fast, then the success will be there, and kind of little details don't matter that much. And I think this is important from the viewpoint of university, letting the research be put in the public domain and really benefit the environments in which the university's professors operate, as well as in terms of companies sharing the information and flow of people with each other. So there is, for example, in Silicon Valley, a lot of different seminars, people from one company visiting the other company, sharing quite openly, actually, what they are doing, writing academic papers, again, talking about their latest solutions, so that we are all up to date and the entire system can kind of help each other in terms of making the most innovation and the most progress in the short amount of time. Because I think the question is not, can we innovate? But the question is, can we invent something? But the question about innovation is, can we be the first ones to do something? So it's as much about the speed as it is about the substance.